Hello people, in this video let us look at what sanitation barrier is. Sanitary barrier or sanitation barrier. Okay, so basically this is a community medicine topic. You understand that there is some kind of a barrier to maintain sanitation, right? So basically sanitation barrier is a method of segregating the feces and arranging for proper disposal of the feces so that the disease agent cannot reach the new host directly or indirectly. So main thing, the focus here is of feces, right? So you want to make sure that you are segregating the feces and arranging for proper disposal of the feces, right? You are arranging for proper disposal of the feces so that the disease agent, which is there in the feces, let's say, or any disease agent, cannot reach the new host directly or indirectly. So look at this here, guys. So what are you able to understand from this diagram? So basically, feces is here. This is the red, right? And then there's a primary barrier here. This primary barrier they have shown in green, right? This is a primary barrier which is protecting what and all? The fluid, food, fruits, vegetables, right? Fingers, they have put all F's here. Even the flies. So there's a barrier that is preventing the contact between the feces, fluids, food, right? Fruits, vegetables, fomites, you can add fomites here. Fingers, flies, everything. Feels also they have written here. So there's a primary barrier that they have shown here. Then there is a secondary barrier here, okay, which will protect the susceptible host. Okay guys, so finally who is protected? The susceptible host. Okay, here, yeah, we have put Joey's photo. Now, what is sanitation barrier? It's a method of segregating the feces and arranging for proper disposal of the feces so that the disease agent cannot reach the new host directly or indirectly. It cannot reach him. So how, what is the method? Method to make the sanitation barrier. So basically you will have sanitary latrines, right? What will you have? Sanitary latrines. Then you will have lot of other things, okay? Hand hygiene and all that. Sanitation barrier prevents access of pathogens from feces to 6 F's. What are the 6 F's they are talking about here? Fluid, food, fruits and vegetables, or they can say fields. Okay, there are different ways that community medicine writes. Fields, or then you can have fomites. You can even say this is towels, utensils. Okay, they are including soil here, but anyways, then fingers, flies. Okay, how many F's did you get? 6 F's. Okay, so all these will protect the susceptible host. Okay, sanitation barrier breaks the disease cycle of fecal bone. Only a fecal bone disease is being prevented here. Okay, so basically how does it reach man? Via the mouth, so via food. So that's what you have to understand here. So hope you have understood sanitary barrier. So basically from feces the disease agent should not spread to the food. Okay, so what and all you will do here as a barrier, you'll have a sanitary latrine and you will protect what and all? Fluids, feels, fingers, flies also you will prevent them from taking these feels, fruits, vegetables, food, etc. Okay, so we are done with this topic, sanitary barrier. Okay.